Uganda came out of a stiff competition from perennial rivals Kenya to claim the overall title of the Fiesta Games that ended today. Abukedi Comprehensive School and Amos College in Uganda. Uganda, who won this title for the fourth time, consecutively collected 13 gold medals, beating Kenya that came closer with 11, while Burundi and Rwanda got one each, with Tanzania winning none. The Uganda 13th gold was sealed by Senegal girls football team that beat Kenya's Butere 1-0 in the official closing ceremony match at Bukedi Comprehensive Stadium. Hosts Bukedi Comprehensive settled for boys' silver after losing 3-1 to Lycee of Burundi, who were playing in these games for the first time in 5 years, as their girls' volleyball team settled for a bronze after beating fellow Ugandan St. Elizabeth 3-0 in the third place playoff. Kenya, meanwhile, swept rugby, having won all the three titles in addition to both boys and girls basketball 3x3 titles, and both boys and girls hockey, the girls volley, and the boys athletics.
As Bukedi Comprehensive School, our aim was to win trophies in the games we participated in. But we take what God has given us in the boys' volleyball category. We got a silver medal. Last year we were number 4. Now this is an improvement. Now number 2 in the whole of East Africa. And in the girls' volleyball category, we managed to get the bronze after beating our fellow Ugandans, St. Elizabeth girls, by 3-0. Generally, the hosting of these games has been good. We appreciate the schools all over East Africa that have come and spent a period of 10 days here in Bukedia, and we appreciate them for the good conduct.
The closing ceremony was presided over by the Honorable Sports Minister Peter Ogwang and the ISF President Lauren Petrenka, and in attendance were PES Commissioner Reverend Khan Duncan Mugumia, and the government delegations from Kenya, Uganda, Burundi, Rwanda, and Tanzania.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.